And right now on 11 News at Noon, one person recovering after an underground fire in southwest Baltimore. Baltimore City fire officials say this happened around 10:30 this morning in the area of Frederick Avenue and Boswell Road. Fire officials say a contractor was working on a water line when they hit a gas line. It caused a manhole cover to be blown off. One person is hurt, but officials have not said how bad the injuries are. For now, Frederick Avenue is shut down.